Hello everyone, welcome to Intelligent Business Elementary Workbook, Unit 1, Contacts, Vocabulary, Contacts, Language, To Be, Career Skills, Introducing Yourself, Writing, Email, Introducing Yourself. First, Vocabulary. What is the nationality of people from these countries? Number one, Spain. Nationality is Spanish. Number two, the USA. Nationality is American. Number three, the country is Brazil. So nationality is Brazilian. Brazilian. Number four, China. So nationality is Chinese. Next, Poland. Nationality is Polish. Polish. Next, the UK. Nationality is British. Seven, Russia. Nationality is Russian. The last one, Japan, Japanese. Next, number two. Find the eight nationalities above in the word search. Wow. First one is Spain, Spanish. Number two is America, American. Here, American. Number three, Brazilian. Brazilian. Wow. Next, Chinese. Where is Chinese? Can you see? I'm still looking. Chinese. Where? Where is Chinese? Where? Oh, I think I skipped Chinese. Next, number five, Polish. Polish, easy to find. Next, number six, the UK. A British. 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 Where? Where is British? Here. British. Next, Russia. Russian. Easy to find. Russian. Okay, next, Japanese. Easy as well. Where? Japanese. Japanese. Well, the last one, Chinese. I can't believe it. Chinese. Where? Here, it's here. It's across, so it's hard to find. But nothing is impossible. Keep patient and fight it. Keep calm and do it. Okay. Next. What is it? What places in the box are countries and which are continents? Mark the countries with the continents. Okay, we have Africa and Kenya. Kenya already. So next is what? France is Europe. Everyone know that. Next is India. India is Asia. Next, Argentina. Argentina is South America. South America. Next, Canada. Canada is North America. North America. Okay. Next, reading. Reading number one, read the article and choose the correct answer from A to C to complete the sentences. Where is the article? Here, we have the article. This article from a report of The Economist. Business etiquette in London. London is an international city. Business contacts are often from different countries. Here is some information about British business etiquette. Business cards. British people often give their business cards at the end of a meeting. Meetings. In the UK, people are usually on time for meetings. The meeting sometimes starts with a polite conversation. Then people talk about business. Meetings are usually in work hours from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. It isn't usual to have breakfast meetings. Communication. In the UK, new business contacts often communicate by email. Then people have telephone conversations or meetings to talk about business. Socializing. British people often socialize with their work colleagues and business contacts. They sometimes go to the pub or for an informal dinner in a restaurant. It isn't possible to smoke in offices, pubs, or restaurants. These conversation subjects are okay in Britain. In Britain, public transport, the weather, sports, house prices, the news. It isn't a good idea to talk about religion, politics, salaries. A business lunch isn't always in an expensive restaurant. Sometimes lunch is a sandwich and a coffee at work or in a cafe. Okay, so we will do exercise. British business people usually give their business cards at the start of a meeting, after meeting, at dinner. I remember after meeting, but let's check. British business people. Okay. British people often give their business card at the end of the meeting. Okay. The end of a meeting. So, after meeting. After meeting. Number two, in the UK, people often start meeting by singing a song, no, giving a presentation, no, talking about general subjects. Okay, let us see. Let's check with the test. Start meeting. Meeting are usually on time. Meeting sometimes start with polite conversation. Start with polite conversation. That means talking about general subjects. The weather, the transport. People often send new business contacts an email, a letter, or a memo. New business contacts an email. Let's check. New business contacts often communicate by mail. Okay. New business contacts often communicate by mail. Next, British people socialize only with friends, no, only with family, no, with colleagues and business contacts. Okay, I remember with colleagues and business contacts, but let's check. Business people often social with their colleagues and business contacts. Okay. Next, number two, underline the correct words in italics to make two sentences about the article. Business contacts are often from the same or different countries. Different country. Okay. They did already for us. Number two, it is or isn't usual to have a breakfast meeting. It isn't usual. Let's check. Meeting. People are usually meeting. Meeting are. Okay. It isn't usual. It isn't usual to have breakfast meeting. So it isn't. Number three, people often have video telephone conversations with business contacts. Video or telephone. Then people have telephone communication. Telephone communication or meeting to talk about business. So we do telephone. Next, number four. It is or isn't okay to smoke in restaurants. It isn't possible. So it isn't okay to smoke in restaurant. Let's check information. It isn't possible. Isn't possible to smoke in offices, pubs, or restaurants. Now, number five, it is a good or bad idea to talk about religion and politics with new business contacts. It's a bad idea. Okay. Next. Language check. Complete the conversation with correct form of to be. We will review the verb to be. Are you not a psycho? No. I'm Natasha West, not cold. I'm Natasha West. Ah, yes, you are. What GLK Bank? Yes. I'm a marketing manager at GLK. Maurice won list with your company. So is no, he isn't. He's with Merton Bank. 7. Justin and I with Holgate Finance. So Justin and I are we're accountants. The last one, number 8, Holgate Finance, an American company. So is next, number 2, correct the mistakes in these sentences. Number 1, is Thomas a salesperson? Okay, Jack is an architect. So here we need an, because the word architect starts with A. Kim and Agnes is from South Africa. No, not is, are. Plural. Next is Lee mechanic. Is Lee a mechanic? Okay, because we need an article for singular noun. Number 5, we are an designer, not an. Okay. Number 6, ghost isn't a receptionist. She's a teacher. So we don't need S here. Cole isn't a receptionist. She's a teacher. Next, writing. Number 1, write sentences about these people. Geraldine Hill, country the USA, Harvard Business School. So we write Geraldine Hughes, American. She's a student. Okay, next. Mr. Ahmed Mazza is Kuwaiti. Ahmed Mazza. Madra is Kuwaiti, and he's an architect, and he's an architect. Number 3, Karen and Wilhelm. country Germany job designers. Karin and Wilhelm are German. Karin and Wilhelm are German. Their designers. Okay. Next, Alex Wilson has a business contact magazine. Write an email 20 or 30 words to Alex. What information about you, your name, nationality, and what you do? Then compare your answer with the suggested answer on page 91. For example, dear Mr. Wilson, here is some information about me for your business contacts magazine. I'm what? I'm Vietnamese. I'm Vietnamese. And I'm a business student. Okay, that's it. Next, listening one. Listen to three conversations and choose the correct answers A to C to complete the sentences. Number one, the conversation is between a woman and a... Let's listen.
Unit 1. Contacts. Listening 1. Page 7. Conversation 1.
How much is this pen?
It's £10, madam.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, so the conversation is between a woman and a person in a shop. Why? Because she asked for the price and the person in the shop offered the price. Next, number two, Franco is. Let's listen.
Conversation 2.
Hi, Franco. Are you with JM Architects?
No, I'm not. I work at the university. I teach English.
Okay, so Franco is a English teacher. So he's a teacher. Next, conversation 3. The conversation is between a man and a... Let's listen.
Conversation 3.
Hi, Veronica. I want you to write a letter to my accountant.
Okay, Mr. Marsh. Anything else?
Yes. Is my car ready?
Yes. The mechanic says it's fine.
Good. Thanks, Veronica. Oh, and I'd like a cup of coffee, please.
Okay. No problem.
Okay, so between a man and an employee from the same company. So she's his staff, so he can ask for a cup of coffee or anything. Letter A. Next, listening to Claudine and Vincent are at the conference. Listen and complete Claudine's business card. Circle the correct information in italics. Okay, let's listen. Let's listen.
Unit 1. Listening 2. Page 7.
Hi, I'm Claudine Harris.
Hello. Pleased to meet you, Claudine. I'm Vincent Hardy.
What company are you with, Vincent?
I'm with MPG Finance. And you?
Oh, I'm with VPN Industries.
What do you do?
I'm a sales manager. And you?
I'm an accountant. Is VPN an American company?
No, it isn't. It's Australian. I work in the Sydney office.
Okay. So, Claudine is the sales manager at MPG Industry in Sydney, Australia. Next, number 2. Listen again and complete the conversation with the words in the box. Okay, we will listen step by step and we will pause to do the exercise. Let's listen again.
Unit 1. Listening 2. Page 7.
Hi, I'm Claudine Harris.
Hello. Pleased to meet you, Claudine.
Okay, what did he said? Pleased to meet you. Pleased to meet you, Claudine. So here, please. Next.
I'm Vincent Hardy.
What company are you with, Vincent?
What company? Next.
With MPG Finance. And you?
And you? Next.
With VPN Industries.
What do?
What? VPN Industries. Okay, so here. I'm with VPN Industries. So here we chose VPN, not MPG. Okay, next.
You do.
What do you do? Next.
Sales manager.
Sales manager.
I'm an accountant. Is VPN an American company?
No.
Is VPN? What did he say? VPN. VPN. VNP. I'm not sure. An American company. So here we need to rewrite VPN. Wow. VPN. An American company. Okay, next.
It isn't. It's Australian.
No, it isn't. It's Australian. Australian company. Company. Next.
I work in the Sydney office.
Okay. I think we will listen again.
Unit 1. Listening 2. Page 7.
Hi, I'm Claudine Harris.
Hello. Pleased to meet you, Claudine. I'm Vincent Hardy.
What company are you with, Vincent?
I'm with MPG Finance. And you?
Oh, I'm with VPN Industries.
What do you do?
I'm a sales manager. And you?
accountant. Is VPN an American company?
No, it isn't. It's Australian. I work in the Sydney office.
Okay. It isn't. It's Australian only, not company. Okay, our lesson is finished. See you next lesson. Bye bye. For the book, just visit my blog at studyenglish@home123.blogspot.com. You can download it free of charge. You can also subscribe to my channel to get my updated videos. Thank you for watching.